In this video, we'll learn about working with two-sided graphics and also talk about the guillotine nesting feature. First, we'll create a new document. We'll add a graphic that contains both a front and back side. We'll switch to the graphic view. And now we can alternate between seeing the front and the back of the image. We'll switch back to the plate view. Select all of our images. And change the quantity. Now we'll go to Layouts and nest the files. To see the backside, we go to Tools and turn Front to Back. We can then use the Front and Backside buttons to alternate the views. Now, we'll explore the guillotine nesting function. Create another new document. And open a few rectangular graphics. We'll select the graphics and change the quantity. Then switch to the Layouts tab. Nest the graphics with minimum layouts or minimum waste. Notice the results. Now switch to guillotine cut. Notice how the edges of the graphics are now lined up together. Long straight lines will reduce the time needed to cut the file.